please join me in welcoming our guest who brings a smile to our face, Romero Britto.
I have this feeling that everything goes so fast. I wake up in the morning, one day I was a kid, today I'm older now, and everything goes so fast, and I don't want to waste my time in being, you know, not being a nice person. You know, this is not me. If you're an actor, you need to be somewhere that's a lot of action with, you know, actors and stuff. If you want to be an artist, you definitely need to go around where there's people that can inspire you, people can see your art, people can understand what you're doing. Be where the action is, be around the arts, paint a lot, and try to bring some joy to people, because if you're gonna bring misery, very few people like to live in misery. Nobody gonna say to a friend, let's go to this restaurant, they have the worst food, the worst service, the worst drink, you know, drink in there, it's really like smelling bad, you know, who's gonna do that? But everybody wants to go to the best restaurants, they want to be in the best hotels, they want to be like appreciated. If you open a company, you just care about making the money, and that's a very big mistake. When someone just think about the final end, they don't think about the journey. And I think the journey is the most exciting thing.